Good morning, Sim fans. Racing 393. We're going to do a quick race around Palm Springs road course in a Porsche Cup car. I've done a couple of captures. Haven't quite worked out. The first one was good, but I had a buzzing in my ear, which wasn't there when I was playing the game. It was only on record when I was listening to it. But the race was good. I crashed out, but I was sort of in the mix. The second one I just did, I couldn't even catch the AI. I haven't changed anything. They were, like, leaving me standing. One of the things I do need to sort of adjust, which I didn't do, was taking the fuel out of the car. It's only going to be 10 laps. And I also put, like, the tyre pressures a bit lower, which seemed to help, and the bias, so it's more front bias, because being rear engined, rear wheel drive, the car does get a bit lively under the brakes. This actual course has a really bad bump in turn one, so I have to try and remember to avoid that. But what I will do is I'm just going to skip practice, because I've had enough of it. I'm going to skip qualifying, because I was at the back anyway. Although I was fairly competitive, we're going to start the race. And we are using a H-pattern clutch. Heel and toe type of drive. There's 20 cars on the grid, although the front few cars seem to flash and sort of glitch. Wasn't doing that on the very first capture. But what I'll do is, I might complete this. For the mod, for anyone that doesn't know, R Factor is quite an open game where you can put your own mods in. People don't know what to do. So between R Factor and R Factor 2, you can think of practically any combination of track and car, and it's there. It is a very, very good idea. Downside being, some of the mods don't work really well, I suppose, but in fairness, at least they're fixing it. You know, it's ongoing, an ongoing process. Some of the mods are absolutely brilliant. This one's glitching a bit up the front now, I'm not quite sure why that is. Certainly wasn't doing that at the beginning of the first capture. But this is genuinely a stable game and a stable mod in DirectX 9 at the moment, although they're doing DirectX 11, which I do try out occasionally. I think it doesn't, that's less stable than what this is sort of applying. So here we go. Just trying without being too aggressive. The AI can be raced. Bargy. higher from that point, because generally speaking, any front end damage in a Porsche, that's it, and even the rad is gone on it. So we're trying to stay online as a car here, I think. We're just about there, which... overdrive in the corners. Get pressure on that guy behind. I heard that then the car came up very late. You can't get some drive off there like that, can you? What I find, the AI is very raceable. It's very, very good. try and replay that compliment. If I can catch it. I know I might have made a few mistakes in my gear changes, but I didn't knock anyone off deliberately. And it's only AI, I get that. First corner is my weak spot on the track. A bit rocky there. Not too fast. Not too hot now, didn't do the gears. So I went 5 laps in. Has been harassing you though for a few laps, it's not. Slipstream, and so through just a bit clear. Yeah. That's such a difficult one. Bunching up there now, not so allowing the amateur to get back amongst the racers. It's getting a bit frantic, my gear changes. I'm panicking a little bit. This AI is pretty good. I mean, it actually depends. As you can see, Cam is not over aggressive. I've got it set in so it's not too aggressive. Oh, that was my last under braking. That hard work. Back then. which I did, the AI were like miles ahead. Fuel light's coming. I'm hoping it's accurate. I've run out of fuel now. Yellow probably means a warning. Fun is because I wasn't flipping my throttle. You change gear just randomly about matching the gear speed. You can lock the rear wheels. So, one more corner. So like that, it locked the rear a little bit because I didn't do the third gear flip. So, we finished 19th. Bad. Good race, that was. Although it's not finished yet, is it? Car's got no power around there. I'm not going to block him out, I'm going to give this place away. That'll be that. That'll be that. Standings. There's my lap times. 1:20.5. That's my quickest. So, you can just check those around me. You know, so it wasn't too far off, and at least it's on the 120s. It could have been worse. Let's go have a couple of guys up here and see what he did. They're a bit quicker. But, you know, generally speaking, that's really enjoyable actually. Well, that's the end of that one. I hope you enjoyed that one. It's not too long. I sort of went straight in with it. I'm kind of hoping that you got as much fun watching that race as I did playing it. Want me to do any other sort of races or combinations, let me know, but I'll catch you on the next sim race, which may be later on today. I'll have a think. So if you've got any ideas what you want me to do, let me know. If not, I'll pick them. I'll catch you guys later.